I'm Tim.
I'm Tara.
Chess.
AJ.
And we are the Wandering Hearts.
This is Burning Bridges from our upcoming album, Wild Silence.
Together when Tara and myself met at a gig we were playing at separately, we got chatting about sort of music that we loved, that we'd grown up with, and realised that we had a lot of similarities and that we wanted to be doing that ourselves. So we just really hit it off, didn't we? The biggest thing for us was, you know, creating beautiful harmonies, so we needed more people. We were lucky enough to be introduced to AJ and Chess through mutual friends, and that's kind of how the band came about.
Burning bridges, so bittersweet, like set you free, lost my bearing.
2017 was a pretty big whirlwind for us. We were lucky enough to sign our record deal with Decca Records, who have just become part of the family for us, really, and we feel really lucky to have them behind us. And yeah, we did a lot of touring, we played a lot of shows. I mean, Tom Petty in Hyde Park was probably the highlight for us last year, getting to play on the same bill and also getting to just see him and Stevie Nicks play live together was pretty amazing. So yeah, so it really has been a whirlwind, and we're just really excited to continue it this year and bigger and better things, hopefully. Excited about our live shows. It's kind of developed over the past year and a half, I guess, and what we really love is that we can kind of strip it down to just four vocals and one guitar and kind of come off mic in the right venue, obviously, but also it's great because we've got two guitars. I play mandolin, we both play tambourine, Tim plays kick drum, and we have a double bass player, so it's kind of, we can kind of do both. It's quite versatile. So So that's kind of our live setup, and we're really looking forward to hopefully developing that further in the future.
Okay, so one thing that we're really excited about coming up this year is going to Nashville for the first time as a band. We were very kindly invited by Marty Stewart, who we toured with earlier in 2017, and he's invited us to play some really cool shows with him, like at the Opry, at the Ryman. There might even be a little visit into Graceland there, so we're pretty pumped about that.
So
the headline tour that we've got coming up in February is hitting some of the cities that we've enjoyed going to before, for instance with the Marty Stewart tour that we did, and it's just our chance to actually do, I guess, a full length set, which is, you know, we've been doing a lot of support tours which have been wonderful, so we get to do a full length set, which I think for us just means that we can get more of the sort of diversity within our music out there, so we can, you know, pack it full of, you know, ballads and then some proper bangers and then some, you know, bit of everything. So some country stuff, some folk stuff. So it's just going to be bigger and better, I hope.